Hey, everybody, we're coming to you live on 2K Sports. Well, Grant, for them, this is game two of a back-to-back. Does that schedule wear you out as a player?
You know, at times the schedule can be tough, but sometimes it also works in your favor because you can maintain a good rhythm game to game.
And a look at the starters for the Knicks. Randle and Robinson are the tandem inside. Then there's Jalen Brunson. Then it's R.J. Barrett. And it's Boom.
His game.
And a guy who entered the league in a supporting role, Doris. Jalen Brunson, now a legitimate star.
He is, B.A., and consider that this is a man who was drafted in the second round and just kept working, biding his time and contributing to winning. And the greater the opportunity, the more he has stretched to meet that opportunity.
Here's McCollum, and he buries his first look.
And oftentimes, you just assume McCollum's J is going in. He's this good of a shooter. It's incredible.
Here's Austin, and he banks in the layup.
Just taking it right to the rim, and no one was there to greet him.
And I think defensively, that is not the way you want to start. Giving up high percentage looks, that doesn't typically end well.
Valanciunas with a screen on Barrett. Ingram into the lane, and there's a whistle. He'll head to the line to shoot two. Well, New Orleans hasn't made the playoffs in consecutive years since 2008-2009.
You know, B.A., that was back in the Chris Paul era. They only reached the postseason twice with Anthony Davis. But in recent years, injuries have prevented them from reaching their potential.
You want to contest this guy's shot, but you absolutely don't want to send him to the line. He will make you pay.
Here's Austin. Oh, a rim-rattling two-handed jam!
Oh, that was nasty. A two-hand mega slam.
Man, I don't think anyone was going to stop him there. McCollum against Brunson. McCollum, pass to Ingram. Some solid defense from Barrett.
Aggressive mindset, but the defender just as determined to send him away empty-handed.
And it's all from three-point range. Here's New Orleans now. Last game matched up with the Grizzlies. A tough loss there.
And games like that are backbreakers. To be so close to victory but let it slip away is frustrating.
You know what? Sometimes you play a great game and lose. What you hope happens, though, is it toughens them up a bit mentally and they figure out how to close it out next time.
So it's the Knicks now, following the score by New Orleans. Yep, that one goes.
Talk about hitting the ground running. 4 for 5 to start.
The Pelicans have gone 2 of 3 from the floor. Outside Ingram. Over Barrett. Misses off the right iron. The Knicks have gone 4 of 5 so far, looking sharp. They get the rebound. Stolen by Valanciunas. Barrett against Ingram. Valanciunas with a screen on Barrett. Ingram into the lane. Shoots off the step back. Ingram can't get that one to fall.
Boy, a really tough quarter for this guy. Just struggling to make shots right now.
Barrett uses the glass to finish the layup.
Oh, that's some big-time grit by R.J. Barrett. You want some contact on me, I can finish anyway.
McCollum looks around. The three. It's hauled in by Robinson.
And the defense got away with one there. I mean, that's the shot he typically makes.
Oh, it's blocked by Williamson.
Great potential for Zion on defense. We see glimpses with blocks like that.
Here's Jones. Randle pulls down the board. And here's Randle. He'll bring it up for the New York Knicks. Their first chance this season playing the Pelicans.
Yes, surprised to split the season series last year. These guys have confidence in themselves against anyone they face.
You wonder if they're looking to take control of this one early. And when you have more talent, you want to keep the other guys from gaining any confidence.
Now here's Randle. Hasn't gotten one to fall yet. Going inside. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two. Well, just 2 playoff appearances for the Knicks in the last decade, but 2 and 3 seasons for Tom Thibodeau.
And, B.A., I think you can certainly say in 2 of those 3 seasons, this is an organization and a team that exceeded expectation. And now you have pieces like Mitchell Robinson, the young big who is such a presence at the rim, and Jalen Brunson triggering all the action from the point guard position. Boy, you add another piece or two and look out for the New York Knicks.
Here's Valanciunas. The making their last shot. Valanciunas with a screen on Brunson. Here's McCollum. Oh, Robinson with a block.
Wingspan, athleticism, verticality. Robinson with authority sends it back.
Woo! His energy is unmatched.
The finish in transition, nice and easy.
Here's Daniels. Can they get it? And the layup is good.
Well, great possession there. Anytime you end up at the rim with a high percentage look, perfect.
With the drive. And yep, it's good. Austin's got eight.
That's 10 straight points they've given up in the painted area.
The Pelicans trail. And here's McCollum. Valanciunas with a screen on Brunson. Free throw line jumper. A rebound by Austin.
I love how they've attacked the boards here in the first quarter.
They're searching for a way to score.
Yeah, buckets have been very tough to come by.
Valanciunas with a screen on Barrett. Daniels, that one's true.
An excellent job of reading the defense. As Ingram's court vision continues to improve, so will his playmaking.
Here's Austin. And the layup is good. He's got 12.
And his fantastic performance from the last game has carried over to tonight.
No, I think that's the one thing every player is searching for. Consistency. They're giving this guy a chance to carry the offense once again.
And the Pelicans with possession here after the basket by New York. There's a minute 54 left in the first quarter of the game. Misses the layup. New Orleans has gone 1 for 3 from beyond the arc. McCollum draws the double. And here's Ingram from the arc. Tries again. And Valanciunas puts it in.
Valanciunas has the instincts, the size, and the smarts to go ahead and take advantage of those missed shots.
Now a timeout called by New York. They're leading by 12. And so it's the Knicks taking care of business in this one. Exceptional effort on the road. They were ready.